Oh, Mom, I am quiet. Hey guys, it's me. I should really start. Should I really? You'll call myself. I mean, hey, it's me, Steelix64. What is up, my cranky crew, my bros, Jake Paulers, whatever. Welcome back to Fredbear's Fright. If you saw the first video, I died an embarrassing death. So yeah, I'm going to try night two again. Let's do this. Yeah, if this gets too intense, I'll put my fedora on. That way I will be completely and 100% protected from any oncoming forces trying to stop me. Alright, let's play some Fredbear's Fright. Is that like a back room or something? Or re- Night, me friendo. don't know, I'm scared. I've literally just pulled down. I've literally just pulled down the laptop screen because I don't want to be scared too badly. Okay, I died. I missed the jump scare, but I heard it. I should really be more careful. I'm really not too good at this game. Fredbear's Fright is a tough one. Okay, let's see. The smile of Fredbear was starting to come when I made a switch towards the maintenance hatch. While you were looking through the camera feed, Fredbear will enter your office with the sound of a knock. To get rid of Fredbear, pull down the mini sprinkler out of your office. Be careful not to have the mini sprinkler on for too long, or else you'll completely run out of water. Spring Bunny. The smell of Spring Bunny will start in Cam 1A and will make their way towards Cam 4B. Eventually, Spring Bunny will enter the right vent with a double thud. Upon hearing this, close the right vent by clicking the button directly above it. After a few seconds, you'll hear a singular thump sound, signaling Spring Bunny has left the vent. If you hear more than two thump sounds when Spring Bunny has left, it means they've switched places in the vent with another character. Hand puppets, Fredbear, and Hand puppet, Spring Bunny start in Cam 3 and they'll make their way towards Cam 4B. They won't see Spring Bunny. My Seeky starts Cam 7, makes his way towards the left over the office. Check the light off and make sure it's not standing there, especially on later nights. To ward him off, simply shut the door for a few seconds to hear a squeaking noise indicating that he left. Prototype starts in Cam 1B and will run towards the office after putting on their Musiki mask. Similarly to Foxy from the first five nights of Freddy's game, it will be running towards the office if you don't see it in Cam 1B. Stop Prototype, close the left door and wait until you hear a thump sound. That means they've run into the door and have gone back to Cam 1B. Scrap Fredbear starts no specific camera but will venture towards the room with the phone net. Upon hearing the phones, Scrap Fredbear will call you and will tell you a code to reset their eyes and said no, I'd actually want to kill you. Located on the right hand side of the office, you have an animatronic move set operator which will type the code in the Scrap Fredbear has told you if you don't have to type each letter while it is saying it, but make sure it has been typed by the time the call ends. Okay. Going to be hard as nails. Alright, continue. Night time. This is going to be really difficult. I can't even get past night two. Sorry, yawning. I can't even get past night two. This is... Oh, come on. This just... Really... Have I lost my skill with the Five Nights at Freddy's games or whatever? Not that I had much to begin with. I can't get past Night 6 and Five Nights in Minecraft Remastered, and I can't get past... Hi. What's good?
Operator to the right of your office, which is still a work in progress. That should eventually
more efficient than last time. Are you kidding me? I didn't see him there. Why? This game gets ya, and it really gets you good, doesn't it? Doesn't it? Hold on, I just need a second to calm down. Just need a second to calm down. Oh, my hands are shaking. Huh. Oh, my hands are shaking a lot. Oh, they are. Have I gone? Okay. Oh, I just need a sec to calm down. Come on, you're a man. Oh, come on, Wallace, you're a man. You beat night 1-5 of Five Nights in Minecraft in one sitting. You can do this. It's only that dumbass Fredbear. Whew. All right, let's. Let's try this again. I can do this. I can do this. Okay. Kind of odd how I'm saying all of this while being recorded. But hey, it's just a video game, right? Nothing's wrong. Hello, I just need. I only need 1B and 4B. Okay, so I only need the door and I count 1B and 4B. Scrap Fredbear. Okay. Nice. Okay. This is. Power drains really quickly. don't know how that guy can fit up the maintenance vent, but I guess he can. Scrap bunny. Yeah, this is a good strategy. I'm already at 5 a.m. You only need one camera anyway. Because everything else is sound cues or the door. I guess I just have to do this, but faster in later nights, or I guess more efficiently. What's up, dude? Thought you moved there. Alright. 6 a.m. Come on, 6 a.m. Come on. Come on. Yes! Finally! 6 a.m. Oh, time for another minigame. Okay, whole day to dance. Okay. Yay. Oh, purple guy. Or whatever your name is. What are you doing with those animatronics? Stop touching them. It's quite weird. Is this like a fetish you have for like robotic animals? Sorry, I'm just really shivery after getting like 2 jump scares in a row. It's kinda jittery from that. Man, these games are they're not particularly scary. They're very jumpy, but they're not particularly terrifying. Alright, calm 1B. Check the light, and sit back.
So the programming of the animatronics is getting closer to being ready for the attraction. It's not perfect, but we're getting there. So Cam 2A should be getting worked on tomorrow along with the animatronic AI operator. Heck, I'm even coming tomorrow night to start working on it myself. It's pretty exciting to see this place coming together so nicely. Operating the facility should become much easier. Lucky you, right?
man, please keep talking. I'm lonely. Anticipation. That's a nice looking mask you got there. Darn it. Darn it. I think I got something wrong there. Good job, Scott Fredbear. You got me. Ooh. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that. See you in the next video. Goodbye.